Everything you need to know about the latest Flipper Zero firmware update. This is version 0.85.2 with lab41.com. Hi, I'm Sandy from lab41.com, and today we are checking the most important points about the new Flipper Zero firmware update for you. First off, the new LCD contrast settings are improving control over the device's display. The sub-gigahertz and NFC sections haven't been left out, with a variety of tweaks and enhancements. The headline here is the support for NFC-V in a NFC section. With NFC-V, you can now read, save, emulate, and unlock NFC-V cards. NFC-V cards, or NFC vicinity cards, are RFID cards that operate at 13.56 MHz. Unlike cards in the ISO 14443-4 families, such as MIFARE, DISFIRE, etc., which are designed to operate at a very close proximity, NFC-V cards implement ISO 15693 and are designed to operate at a distance of 1 to 1.5 meter. As such, NFC-V chipsets are typically used for applications where more distance is practical, like library books, ski passes, etc. In the script section, we can find a new addition, a Wi-Fi board updater. The weather station now supports the Oregon Free protocol. Also notice that the BLE has seen some GAT gap refactoring. For the full rundown of changes, head over to the GitHub page. You can find the link in the description below. That wraps up this update. Remember to hit that subscribe button for more updates. As always, visit lab41.com to check our curated collection of pen testing tools. We appreciate your support. Take care and see you at the next update.